So this is my 77 gallon setup. Got some new rocks 3 weeks in. I just set up my sub tank. As you can see, I've got my overflow. Water runs. See the water running? So it's constant flow. And then this goes into a plastic tub. And I got a pump in here. Pumps the water back in through this one here. Then that one there is a closed loop. And that one. Got some tester hermit crabs. Just floating them. I'm gonna let them go soon.